A very good evening and a warm welcome to this virtual Parents' Day. Parents' love is the only love that is truly selfless, unconditional and forgiving. Today, we would love to express our gratitude to them in this small program.
Before we proceed with this program, we would intend to pray for you, dear parents. The students of Standard 4 will now lead us in prayer.
After every invocation will be, Loving God, bless our parents. Kindly repeat, Loving God, bless our parents.
Lord, bless our parents, our first educator, with more wisdom to guide us. Our response, Loving God, bless our parents.
Lord, inspire our parents to be true messengers of faith. Our response, Loving God, bless our parents.
Lord, give our parents the grace to care and respect each other always. Our response, Loving God, bless our parents.
Lord, may our parents continue to experience joy and your loving mercy all the days of their life. Our response, Loving Lord, bless our parents.
Lord, bless our unemployed, fearful, struggling, and anxious parents with peace within. Our response, Lord, bless our parents.
Lord, bestow good health of soul, body and mind to our parents forever. Our response, loving God, bless our parents.
A special prayer for our grandparents. In the name of the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, bless our grandparents with long life, happiness and good health. May they remain constant in your love and be living signs to their children and grandchildren. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Let us entrust our parents to God, our Father, as we recite the Lord's Prayer. The Our Father.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
God, you give us the commandments to honor our father and mother. In your loving kindness, hear my prayer for my parents. Give them long lives and keep them well in body and spirit. Grant that truly your grace, and I will may always be their support and comfort. Amen.
Standard 1, 2 and 3 express gratitude to their beloved parents through artistry.
Happy Parents Day, Mama and Dada. You two are the best. Thank you for always being there at my side. You fill my world with lots of love.
Dada, thank you for correcting me. Thank you for loving me, and thank you for giving me everything, and thank you for support. Dada, I love y'all. Y'all are my best mama, Dada, and I made this card for y'all. Thank you.
I love my parents. They are the best. They help me in problems and I also help them. And I love them, they love me, and they love my little sister. We all are a good family and we all love each other.
Thank you, Mama and Dada, for everything you've done for me, for teaching me everything I know, and for being there every second in my life. And in fact, without y'all, I wouldn't even be here. Thank you for being being there for me every time. I love you more than every breath I take in my whole lifetime. So, yours to the best parents in the world. Happy Parents Day!
Happy Parents Day, Mom and Dad. We, our teacher, are blessed to have parents like you. Thank you for everything that you do for us. We love you a lot.
Happy Parents Day! Love you! Have a great day!
Happy Parents Day! Thank you, Mom and Daddy.
Thank you, Mama and Dada, for always being with me, for helping me in everything I do, and for giving me everything I need. I love you both a lot. Happy Parents Day!
Thank you, dear darlings of Standard 1, 2, and 3 for your lovely creativity.
Through others, we become ourselves. As young children, we tend to copy our parents' walk, talk, style, practically everything, such that we imitate them. Presenting to you the lovely mimics of Standard 5 and 6.
Wow, that was super mimicry. Thank you, Standard 5 and 6.
Words make you think. Music makes you feel. A song makes you feel a thought. We don't just sing, we are the song. Presenting the singers of Standard 7, 8 and 9.
On this radiant, lovely evening, ding dong, our hearts are gonna sing. We are glad to wish you, and we'd like to say, a very happy Parents' Day. Oh dear parents, you are precious, our siblings, friends, and us all. May God bless you and keep you in His care today and every day. May you blossom, may you grow with hope and joy. You light our world. You are our treasure to be cherished. You are the life of us all. On this special day, we'd like to say a very happy day, a very happy day, a very happy Parents' Day.
Thank you, dear friends, for your melodious singing. Acting gives you a story to tell, a reason to cry, and lets you for once be someone other than yourself. Standard 10 presents the skit entitled Importance of a Family.
Thank you, son.
Hi, Laris. You're not yet dressed up for the party?
Chris, I can't.
What happened to you, Laris? You don't attend any parties with me nowadays. Just leave your dad alone.
I did not care for my mother when she needed me the most. And I lost her. And I realize her importance and value now. All I have is Dad. And I don't want to lose him. I've understood that there is nothing that gives me greater joy than serving my dad during his last days.
I have now understood the importance of parents.
Thank you, Standard 10, for that profound message. Music has that motivating power when man finds meaning of life. Some of the youngsters of Standard 7 and 8 discovered their musical talent before and during this pandemic. Presenting to you our instrumentalists.
Thank you.
Thank you for the lovely music. It was soothing to the ears and calming to the heart, mind and soul. It is said you live as long as you dance. Presenting to you the dancers of Standard 9, swaying on Bollywood songs.
A very warm welcome to all of you, especially to our parents who are watching us right now. To all the moms and dads, dadas and mamas, daddies and mommies. We, the students of Standard 9th, will entertain you with all the love from the bottom of our hearts to the best of our soul.
Presenting to you the melodious voices and musical instruments of Standard 9.
I find myself stuck in the middle of the sea. I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you.
I need it, I can count on you, right? 4, 3.
time, we experienced a deep calmness at the end of this performance.
Dance is a joy of movement and the heart of life. Presenting to you dance performance by Standard 10.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Come on, wait, yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Say the word. Come on, wait, yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. In the morning or late. Say the word. Come on, wait, bonafide stallion. Step on or you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done. 50-50 love the way you split it. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit it, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kind of. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, yummy. Watch the sunset come. Yeah, yeah. Hold the knives back in my hand and my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, yummy.
Lovely dance performance. To watch us dance is to hear our hearts speak of how much we love and respect you. As the saying goes, singing portrays a deeper emotion than speaking. Our confirmation students present a song to all our lovely parents.
To all the beautiful parents out there, this is a song presented to you by the confirmation batch of 2021.
Thank you.
older we grow, the more we realize our parents are the best friends we've ever had. Let us not celebrate our parents just this one day, but every day of our lives.
Happy Parents Day!
Wow, that was a mind-blowing performance. We are grateful to God for the gift of you in our lives.
We will always cherish you, God's lovely blessing. Requesting Father Solomon, the font of wisdom, to speak a few words.
Good evening to all of you. Good evening, my dear Sunday school children and all the children. Good evening to you, my dear parents who are watching and who will be watching. Good evening, my dear grandparents. On behalf of all our fathers at Don Bosco, I wish all of you a happy Parents' Day. On 25th of July, our Holy Father announced the first Grandparents' Day. It was very nice to think of all our grandparents and respect them and look after them. Today, we are also thinking of our parents and grandparents. My dear children, my dear youngsters, and all those who are listening to me, learn to respect your parents. This quality of learning to respect our parents comes from Jesus himself. When he was young, he learned to listen to Mary and Joseph, his parents, the earthly parents. Let us learn from Jesus to obey our parents. The word obedience means learn to listen and do accordingly. Our parents are our great advisors, great friends, and also our grandparents are also our counselors, advisors. They have served us. Now it is our turn to look after them. Please respect them and look after them. As part of the Parents' Day celebration, make sure you smile at them and then learn to respect them and also speak nicely to them. You smile and let your parents and grandparents smile. You be joyful and bring joy to your parents and to your grandparents. May Jesus, who inspires us, Mother Mary, who blesses us, may lead us forward. May God bless all of you. Wish you a very happy Parents' Day.
Thank you, Father, for your words of love, support and wisdom. We thank God for placing you in our life.
We have now come to the end of the program. We are thankful to all of you for joining us today virtually.
Hope you enjoyed this presentation, a small token of love.
I will never take for granted how grateful I've been blessed for when it comes to parents.
Mom and Dad, you are the best. Happy Parents' Day to all our new parents.